Today, as per request by one of our viewers, we're going to test some money. Today I will test the bill and the coin, and then we will get results and see what the values come out as. I've disinfected the gloves to make sure that there's as little transfer as possible. So the $5 bill tested at 381.